And as you can clearly see, C equals 8. Any questions? Yes, in the back.
Yeah, we were just wondering, do you know who else's C equals 8?
Well, actually, yes, I do. It's my mom. Whoa! Eat it, eggheads! Class is dismissed! Whoa!